Well, I think you have to be yourself. You know, you can't try and be somebody you're not. And you have to realize what your gifts are and the gifts you don't have, and develop the ones that you have. I think that's very important. I think also that your attitude in terms of service, humility, I think that really matters, because I think you can be a strong leader and yet have a great spirit of humility in doing it. I think that's very important.